So, the last video was 1 minute and I realized it. So, sorry guys. Anyways, I deleted a couple videos that were already up so that I can film more because the last video was about 1 minute and 33 seconds. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do that. And I'm just trying to get the camera angle to work. Oh, God. No! Oh my God! Not that zoomed in. This is like complete lag. What? No, don't reverse it all the way! Okay, so, this is trouble. And I'm actually kind of glad we filmed the old lady being thrown at the guy. And we didn't miss much at all, so we're just going to go ahead. So much blood. Wait, he won last time? What the heck? First off, phone, why you ain't working? Okay. Yeah, we can see it perfect. Almost. So we're going to go ahead and fight.
Alina's given me twice that to take you out.
I just really want to throw that old lady. Respect your elders! Intro really bad, like my last video, and the last singing video, which wasn't that much. Oh God, no! How dare you? How he's freaking the toughest one. Like he's like the hard one. Oh yay!
You're not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Oh, that's what he said. Wait, what? We were somewhere else. Game, don't lie to me. Game, you tricked me into believing we were there.
You are the Edenia, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kuratan.
I will never forget those who freed Alina.
She vowed to create a free Edinia, something you refused to do.
A united Outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
She's a DLC character. Maybe because she'll probably die. If she's the only one that I so far have to finish, this game is racist, I guess. And it's, you know what I mean? It's just, I'm just trying to focus. I'm actually more talkative when I'm on the camera rather than, like, just playing the game itself. Dang it!
Yeah.
Don't go complete zoom in, okay?
She tasks me for the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake. Ronate!
Oh, I have your foot now. Jeez. I'm afraid I have to keep on clicking some random buttons.
Another Adenian, the supposed half-god. Kogakir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by these fellow commoners, Bullock. Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
Freaking camera!
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
What the game is.
That should silence you.
Hello.
You won't touch him again.
Shoot him! Are you that idiot?
Hmm.
shot him first, dude.
As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Belina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
Proceed.
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
A whole chapter to himself.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four entrants.
It is time to entertain our guests.
So,
all right, I've got point. You and Jin, that's it. Move! Ready?
Yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking, always his first choice.
Okay, let's try pummeling.
Now!
Wait!
Cassandra Cage, you lead this group, but they do not follow. What would your mother do?
Stop wasting time and take you down.
Anyways, we can see she's about to jump at us. Or at least I can. So anyways, that's it. Peace.